people during that time, Clarence 13 Act brought us something that we didn't have. He restored our faith in our own abilities. So On and On had a lot of that jargon and that stuff like that, but that's where it all started for me. You know, I was kind of, I was real ready to come out. That that knock at the beginning, that come. That was from that was the IO 2 reference.
Mm-hmm.
It was also a Mary J. Blige reference from Real Love.
Yes.
I was a big Mary fan at the time, and I just wanted to let her know I was coming.
Ah. You sure came, honey. And the video was brilliant.
Thank you.
That's a song I wish I wrote the On and On. I wish I was in that video, just in it. That would have been awesome for me. But you did a brilliant job, just beautiful. And it's from my favorite movie.
Yeah.
The Color Purple.
Yeah.
That touched everybody. Perfect.
Thank you so much.
Uh-huh.
Thank you for, I wrote the treatment and I gave it to a lot of different people, but this director named Paul Hunter was able to pull it off. So it was my first time writing the treatment and co-directing, and from that moment on, I took the director's hat, and I directed every other video from there, just learning from Paul, and he was super generous, you know, teaching me things and everything.
When you're open to learn, it makes all the difference in the world, and you've been the perfect student as well as educator. Thank you. I guess we'll keep this going. I'll go with my first single off of my first album. I wrote the treatment. We shot it, Chris Robinson and Jesse. Why can't I remember his last name? Don't kill me, Jesse! Don't kill me, Jesse! It was our first time together. We fought like cats and dogs the whole damn day. And it turned out great. I was mostly pleased and really happy with what came out. So here we go. We shot right there in North Philadelphia.
Yellow Bell 5.
215th.
North Yellow Bell 5. The whole thing, Yellow Bell 5. It is the way of what I'm feeling. Hey.
I think that there are a lot of different stories when it comes to women. And you can't just, you know, box folks in. Some women can scrap. And at the time, I wrote about one. Moving on. Drinking wine. Salud.
I'm digging it. I understand. No, I love incense and tea, peace and love, but I'm not trying to win a war. Can y'all please tell me if I have a delay? Is there a delay on my phone at all, Jill? Can you hear me as I'm talking to you right now?
I can hear you.
Okay, good.
Yeah, and you look beautiful.
Thank you. I feel beautiful. Thank you.
You look it, baby.
So do you.
Thank you. So happy to be home.
You happy home?
I am.
Good.
Me too. Longest I've been home in 20 years.
Yeah, man, me too. Me too. You know, it frees me to be able to create some other things besides the things that I create on stage. You know, there's a lot of devastation in this world in the past couple of months. Devastation, but there's also equally a lot of rebirth for a lot of us. And I've benefited from the rebirth, and I've suffered with those who cry. And I think this time period has awoken a lot of sleeping gods. And we're here. A lot of sleeping beings, too. So, I'm going to go like this. I'm going to do the same neck like this. I'm gonna go to Mama's Gun. I'm gonna flip back and forth. I'm not gonna be introducing every song, you know.
No.
I'm gonna say, and that take away some of the magic, you know, when you're introducing all the songs and shit.
So I might.
You can do what you want to do.
Yeah,
you
do what you want.
So check it out.
Yep. Hey.
Jay Dilla, Erykah Badu.
Hey.
Yeah. there somewhere. Yeah. I was in the basement. You got your next song on?
Yeah, I thought you weren't no. saying nothing. I'm sorry.
No, I ain't saying shit. Go ahead, you guys.
Take that back.
Thank you.
But you know what I'm talking about. Only older ladies say that. Well, I've been saying it since I was five.
Well, well, well.
But, well, well. That's Ohio, too.
Ugh. Yeah. I'm a little late. Very deep.
That was a big one. It was a dope man's bitches version of the game. You know, what she's going through while all these things are happening, you know. You're taking care of us and the work ain't honest, but it pays the bills. But, you know, it's a lot more at stake, you know, than that. And, you know, just from a woman's standpoint who wants to love a man into his fullest sense. That's what it was about.
Even when he doing dirt.
Yeah. If he doing dirt, we doing dirt.
Yeah, we doing dirt. Taking the money, living the life. Gee whiz. Robert Glasper.
Now that's not fair.
No. I got an iPhone. Bear with me.
Robert Glasper, shout out Houston, Texas. What a rare, peculiar talent he is.
So many talented people in Houston.
Yes. Peculiarly intelligent.
You and I go.
Woo!
Go. Come, you and I must go. You always answer my call. When I call, you come. You always answer my call. When I call,
you always come.
I don't even have to question if it's real or not. You're right there all the time. Even when my car broke down in the parking lot, you were there. You didn't stutter or hesitate. You come to my rescue once again, like that. You always answer call when I call. You come, you always answer my call when I call.
You always come.
You always answer my call when I call. You come, you always answer my call when I call.
You always come.
Lock up and bed. Beautiful man with a kind heart
and a multiple degree in the East.
He took a ride to the mirror open air, didn't have a chair, and now we're here. Talking about the last bad shot of the longest tonight. You always answer call when I call. You always answer my call when I call.
You always come.
You always answer my call when I call. You come. You always answer my call when I call.
You come.
Even when I'm with my friends at the party and everybody's around me, I don't feel still lonely. You come to mind. I see your eyes. I see them smile.
Thank you, Robert. So crazy ass. His back was so out when we shot this video.